Over the past few years, we've had a massive increase in the number of cases where victims have had explicit pictures of themselves uploaded onto social media without their consent. These videos and these pictures may have come about when victims thought they were in genuine relationships, but in actual, these were taken for blackmailing purposes, as it's all a part of the grooming process. Rather than reporting the issues, what a lot of the victims are doing is falling into the blackmailer's demand, and they're falling deeper into the grooming process. However, this does not need to be the case. If you are a victim, please follow all three of the following steps that I'm about to tell you. Step number one, you need to download the Yoti app. You need to take a selfie of yourself to prove your identity, and also you need to take a picture of an ID card, such as your passport. This is to verify that it's you. Step number two is to report. So give details of the image and also where it could be online. Don't worry if you don't have all the details. And finally, step number three. The Internet Watch Foundation will review the images and will work towards having them removed. If you have any problems doing this, please do not hesitate to contact the Sikh Youth UK Sevadars. In the strictest confidence, they will help you go through the whole process. Please share this video as widely as possible so nobody else has to suffer in silence.